Hello friends. This video is the first part of the animation tutorial with Moho software. In this tutorial, you will get acquainted with the working environment of Moho software in general. Using Moho software, we can create professional animations, and create and animate various designs and characters. We can also import vector photos and files from other software and create animations with them. When you first enter Moho software will show you an animation. To be able to create a new worksheet, select the new option from the file menu. On the left side of the new page, we have various design tools. The first part is tools, which we use to design and create different shapes. The fill part is used to color characters or shapes. The layer section is used to select general layers and write text. We use the camera tools to move the camera and zoom. This blue rectangle that you see on the screen shows the camera frame. Whatever is inside this blue rectangle, we can see it in the final output. In the workspace section, we use tools to move and zoom in on the design. Whatever tool we choose, we can see the settings for that tool in the top bar, and change its parameters. At the top there are also different menus, which we will examine in future lessons. The tools in the style section are used to paint different designs and shapes. In future tutorials, we will cover all its features. In the layers panel, we can create different types of layers. And in general, every design we create fits into a specific layer, which we'll cover in more detail in future lessons. The next part is the timeline, which we use to schedule objects, create keyframes, and different motion modes. And by moving the slider, we can move through time and animation. In this tutorial, you will get acquainted with the general environment of Moho software. In the following lessons, we will go into the details of each of these panels. If you want to follow my tutorials, be sure to click the bell and subscribe options below the video. You can see the tutorials immediately after the release of the new videos.